So I filmed the whole video, edit the video, and then decided to see if this binder would fit inside this priority envelope, and no, it will not fit. So what I will do is take out the contents and ship only the contents. I will not be shipping the little folder. Just wanted you guys to know that up front. If you decide to purchase this, you will get everything inside the binder except the binder itself.
Hi YouTube, this is Felicia with Bible Scraps, and I hope you all are doing well this Sunday morning. It is nice in my neck of the woods. As a matter of fact, let's see, we returned Wednesday, and the weather has been superb. We are low temperatures for our area at this time of the year, and it's been cool. It's been somewhat breezy, and I leave my window open all night. I have an upstairs bedroom, and it's gotten quite chilly. Ha ha! Okay, but anyway, I have for sale this binder folder filled with 90s Halloween papers, stickers, and cards. I got this from Crafty Lady's estate sale last year. That's where I purchased a boatload of 70s and 80s and 90s and earlier stickers. I share like 8 videos just of stickers. Well, this is where this Halloween binder comes from. This will be PayPal only, $20 first class, no, USA only. I'm sorry. My jet lag is getting better. I noticed it today. I'm like, okay, I did pretty good last night, but I still got several days before my eternal clock is back normal. But, let's see, PayPal, USA only. First class, $20. And I will have my PayPal information listed below. Okay, so it's cute. Do you guys remember the 90s? Crafting in the 90s? I shared some decade Christmas theme tags. I made a tag from the 90s and a tag from, I think, it was the 70s or 80s. And I still have several decades to go. Okay, so this page here. Now, I think Crafty Lady was a teacher. And this page looks like it's cutouts of, I don't know, a Halloween castle. By the way, you guys, I still have some videos to share. I visited 2 castles in Germany. I was like, oh my goodness. And when I saw this page, it reminded me of those 2 castles. So I have more videos to bring your way. Okay, so there is a date here, 1993. And I don't have time to read this. But it looks like, yeah, I think she was a teacher because you can reproduce these pages. And then you have this jack-o'-lantern page. Do you guys remember this type of artwork? And this page, some of these pages or some of the sleeves have more than one page, like duplicate pages. I don't think those 2 had duplicates though. And then this is 19, yeah, she was a teacher friend, 1994. So this would be a great page to duplicate and cut out and make die cuts. How I wish this was Christmas themed. I don't do a lot of Halloween crafts, but if it was Christmas themed, I would have kept it and made copies and made die cuts. Look at that boo. That looks vintage. I would love to have a font with that boo. Okay, and you see the page here. I like it. It's different. The illustrations, of course, are different from today's time. Oh, so if you have grandchildren born in the 90s or kids in the 90s or nieces and nephews, this would be a good binder to have because you have the different 90s designs. I don't know. I guess you could use today's designs, but there's something false about, at least in my opinion, when you have, unless you're intentional about it, because we have junk journaling, we have mixed media, anything can go. But when I go back and look at pictures from decades ago, I want ephemera. I want things that represented that decade. I don't want new stuff. Okay, what is this? This is a folder. Oh, this is cute. Oh, this is really cute. Now, I didn't take anything out this binder, but I do plan on putting some of my own stickers. It may or may not be Halloween related. I just have a lot of stickers to share. That's a paper die cut. Oh, look at the die cuts of, oh, the ghost. I love ghost. Look at that. Oh, in the haunted house, there's several. There's about five or six of these. Oh, so cute. This is nice. And I like the variation of colors. So some of these pages can be scrapbook pages, or you can make copies. Look at that. Couple of those pumpkins. That's so cute. This is cute. And look at these. Oh, these are cute. Oh, wow. These could make cute Halloween tags. Okay. Oh, look at this page. So there's this card. And love this color of envelope and this card. And this is a piece of scrapbook paper. Oh, love it. I am a lover of the bygone years. I default back to that, to those time periods. I just prefer the artwork over today's artwork. Look at these. Cute. So I wonder 20, 30 years from now if I'll default back to our current time. So this is paper. And this is paper. And some paper feels like paper and some feels like cardstock. It's so cute. Oh, you know, as I look at this, I'm thinking, oh, I want to keep it, but I'm not going to use it because I do. I have a daughter who was born in the early 90s. So you got some, I don't know how many sheets of this candy corn paper. And then this card. Now, I will keep a copy of this candy corn paper. I love candy corn. Take my copy out right now. And more die cut pumpkins. I'm not sure if that's one or more. Oh, here's a stencil. And what is this? So you have this. These could be cards. Got some skeleton stickers. And, ooh, what's this? Are these, oh, it's a lot of these. I'm going to take out one of these, too. Just to have for my reference. But there's a nice selection of these. These are photo frames. But of course, I think they are. You could use them for different things. And a nice selection of these. Oh, I gotta take one of these too, you guys. Just one. There's about five of those. They're cute, look. So cute. Okay, what is this? A card. 1990, so close to the 80s. And then love the page of the leaves. And then look at these stickers. Oh, you're not going to find these stickers today. Sandy Lion. There's probably a date. Oh, I love it. Fuzzy stickers. Oh, that cat is so cute. And then the cardstock. And then patterned cardstock, another stencil. Look at the paper. Let's look at the paper. The designs were so cute. Oh, love this print. Oh, what is this? It's a scarecrow. Oh, I got to take one of these too. And look at the paper. This is cute. Oh, this is so cute. See, the designs were, oh my, they're so cute. If there's several sheets of this design, I want one of those papers too. Have to go back and count. Oh, look at here, a pocket filled with some stickers. Oh, look at here. Look, this is, yeah, Suzy Zoo. I found a boatload of stickers and the little note sheets and cards by Suzy Zoo. And I have yet to see this one. This one is so cute. But I'm going to part with it. This is cute. Oh my. This is so cute. And these are stickers. Brand spanking new. Oh, this is cute. Whoever gets this, it's worth it. Okay, and more. Crafty lady. Oh, look at here. Look at those cute jack-o'-lanterns. Oh, crafty lady. She was a lover of Suzy Zoo. Well, she loved to craft. And she was a teacher. Another Suzy Zoo card. Oh, this is so fun. This is so fun. Look at this. This is just cute. Oh, my goodness. Oh, filled with candy. Oh, that is so cute. That is so cute. Oh, and then look at that ghost. Oh, now this is thin paper, and there's a couple sheets. And got some paper there. More paper. Oh, more paper. Okay, what is this? This is black and white pages. These might be the same. Oh, no. So I'm not too sure if that's instructions. But it looks like, okay, these might be personal pictures, copies of them. And the stickers I am going to throw in. Look at here. So cute. Suzy Zoo stickers make me happy no matter what time of year. When I look at these, it just makes me happy. Look at those faces. It's so cheerful. I shared I have a couple lots left of a childhood junk journaling kit, and I have a lot of Suzy Zoo stickers and cards in that kit. Look at this one. It's just so cute. They're so happy. Oh, I just love it. And then even the bat is happy with that lollipop in his mouth. And just look at, I love leaves. I love fall. And then, oh, see, this is my type of Halloween, you guys. It's not even spooky cute, because there's nothing spooky about this. I like spooky cute. But this is just so fun. Okay, if you are interested, email me at BibleScraps@yahoo.com. Once again, the price is $20, USA only, and it will ship priority mail. You know what? I need to see if I could fit this inside of a, I don't know. I don't know if it's going to fit. All right. If this video goes up, that means it fit inside of a priority envelope. All right. If you like this video, why not like it? Give me a big thumbs up. If you have not subscribed, go ahead and do so. And I want to thank you all for watching. Oh, by the way, I will have several more lots of different things to share, including junk journaling books. All right, want to thank you all for watching. As always, blessings.